Rubaya Sub-County is one of the sub-counties in Ankole Sub-region that fall in the Kato Corridor. The area is water-stressed, especially in dry seasons, and has never had any pipe-to-water project. Residents say they have been sharing water with Kato, a health risk. The Rubaya Water Project was launched on 9th March. The sub-county found in Bara District has 5 parishes and 41 villages of Ruburara, Itara, Ruhunga, Bunenero, and Rushozi. It has an estimated population of 16,203 people. James Shemeirwe, the chairperson LC1 of Rushozi Parish, says the only source of water in the area is the dams, which they share with the animals. Generally, as the whole sub-county of Rubaya, we have been having a water problem. During dry seasons, we lose our cows due to lack of water and crop production has been low. This all translates to low earnings. Rubaya LC3 chairperson John Mugara notes that due to long dry spells, most farmers lose their cows due to lack of water.
Today's event of launching this water, because we have been stressed with water, almost all the parishes we are being stressed. We had a problem of water everywhere. Water has been a problem, but I'm really very glad for our leader for robbing this water from the Ministry of Health. Not all leaders think about the community's need, but I'm happy for her for thinking about Rubaya and the need, which was really in the highest gear by all the people of Rubaya.
I'm a resident of Rubaya. Being space, are facing a lot of problems from the water scarcity. That is a lot of diseases like diarrhea, not the cholera, is typhoid. And typhoid, and spending a lot of money looking for treatment. But as this problem being covered, I think that one will be okay, because we are no longer spending that money, and we shall use that money in other activities, development activities, which we've been losing because of the problem. And again,
the water we have been using is for the dams, and we have been sharing water with animals. The distance to government dams is a way off, given the fact that private farmers have fenced their own dams. The distance to government dams is about 6 kilometers. Story by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.
Who's next? Monday.